We are at Mataikona on the east coast of the North Island of New Zealand. And this is not far from Castlepoint, which is about 15 minutes drive away. And you can see here on this shore platform some absolutely stunning layers of rock extending into the distance. This place is a little bit like a best kept secret of this coastline. Not many people actually visit it, even though it is one of the most visually striking rock formations in the area. These beds were formed about 20 million years ago. They represent many underwater mudflows or turbidites that were deposited in about 500 or 1,000 meters of water depth under the ocean. Since they were deposited flat on the ocean floor, they've been uplifted and tilted and then eroded flat by the waves washing across the area. The ridges stand out because they are sandstone, which is relatively hard compared to the softer mudstone layers sandwiched between them. When one of these mudflows or turbidity currents spread out across the seafloor, the sandy material settled down first and the finer mud then gradually formed a layer on top. This was repeated many, many times over thousands of years to create this thick sequence that we see here. Some of the layers are very thick like this one, and some over there you can see are quite thin. So they vary a lot. And very, very occasionally we can find trace fossils of sea creatures which lived in the mud on the ocean floor. Apart from the sedimentary layers, you can also see structures like faults. You can see these layers don't quite line up. So this fault runs across the shore platform, and when it ruptured, it pushed one side apart from the other side. And we can see quite a few of these faults crisscrossing the beds right across the shore platform. Here we have another fantastic geological location on the wild Wairarapa Coast of the North Island.